is Leon. I bring the router machine. I have my collets here. Make a table, movable table with wheels. So I can put my collets and I remove it and take it. Then the next operation, we're going to bore the holes, finish it, and preset my tool height.
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back. This is what I did. I did the holes. As you can see, I did the holes. I got my tool inside, it's faster. And it preset the height of my tool. So when I need a program, I just take the tool, and I go put it in, put the numbers, and that's it. And I'm going to put back the tool, and I'm going to do this, and I'm going to do that. Just have everything set already.
Alright, looks good, thanks.